It has been a long night. We went down to ice cut in a good hard battle. And they gave us one. We weren't doing what we were supposed to. And they never gave us a battle.
All right, on that play, we going down the 10-yard line. First and 10, I got the field.
I was a little nervous, but I had to do it for my team.
As far as the outcome of the game, how do y'all feel like y'all take this next week, next Thursday or Friday?
We definitely need to work on a couple things and we need to do it. As far as I'm concerned, I'm feeling good.
All right, good luck. Good season. Great job, man. What did you feel about the day, the night game? How did you feel like the team performed?
We did great. We were in place with our full potential and everything. We could have done way better. Most of the plays. Last one was less than exceptions.
How did you feel about that part? Now y'all
line and
taking that home,
y'all. It feels amazing, but I couldn't do without my block.
All the credit goes to the block.
Yes.
What point of the game you feel like was a turning point?
From the start.
Once they scored, we said we got to start.
Just to go.
Everybody felt good. We had confidence.
Congratulations, great game.
This is my ultimate.